The president's message was delivered by the Minister of Local Government, Raphael Magezi, during the grand opening of a Catholic Church-founded facility known as Mount St. Mary's Hospital, whose construction was funded by the Germany government.
An honor for me, on behalf of His Excellency the President, to officially declare this hospital open.
Museveni hailed religious leaders for setting up facilities that have helped to serve communities and he called for continued partnership. Residents were also tipped on personal hygiene and sanitation.
It's not possible, number one, to talk about health unless you talk about hygiene and sanitation. You can keep going to the hospital as many times as you like, but the best way is prevention and the care, the way to make sure that we are healthy is to make sure that we observe sanitation and hygiene.
Right Reverend Aquilinas Kibira, the Bishop for the Diocese of Kasese, asked the government to support the health facility founded by the church in terms of human resource, equipment, infrastructure, and other necessary upgrades.
This won't be store, if the government cooperates well with that, it should be turned into a referral hospital. It should be turned into a referral hospital. And Dr. Samuel Raj, you have seen everything. We just need good, modern, contemporary equipment and good human resource to turn this into a referral hospital. Why should our people die on the way between here and Mbarara? Why? Are we going to get milk from Mbarara that we can't produce here?
Godfrey Kabianga, the State Minister for ICT and National Guidance, urged the public to take up the example of the Catholic Church and venture in helping communities.
Well, clapped for the Germans, because they have sacrificed their money to come and assist us. Let us also start sacrificing our money to assist ourselves. We should also learn to give, even the little we have. Some of these people collect only $10 per month to make this happen. But some of us who can even give $10, you don't want to give it. You would rather spend it in watching football, betting in football. And every time you bet...
Mount St. Mary's Hospital, a Catholic Church-founded hospital under the Diocese of Kasese, located within Kasese Municipality, emerged between the years of 2018 and 2019 as a facility to house Kilembe Mines Hospital in the year 2020, whose infrastructure were washed away by the floods of River Nyamambwa, leading to the transfer of its services to the church-founded facility for close to 1 year because of the tri-partnership between Kilembe Mines Hospital, Catholic Church, and the government of Uganda that existed all along. After a number of engagements and resolutions by the local people, leaders and other authorities, including the Parliament of Uganda, for an end of partnership contract between the Catholic Church and Kilembe Mines Hospital, the services of Kilembe Mines Hospital were later transferred back to its original place in Kilembe, found in Blembia Division, giving a chance to Mount St. Mary's Hospital to develop as an independent facility. Story by Samuel Amanyire for the news.